So you can do some simple chakra threading to connect your C2 and C4, your even your dantian. But oh, that's powerful! Damn. Your second and fourth chakras. So your sexual and emotional centers. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh. Whoa. Damn. A lot of power there and a lot of stuff still like buried. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So there's a lot of power that you may have stored within you that by connecting energy, you can work with versus just being more passive or observing or trying to get into it. Doing this stuff, bam. And if it still ain't working for you, just get with a master, get to a live event,